There's a restoration of dollars for K through 12, which is historic in terms of the amount of dollars now being rededicated to education in the state of Pennsylvania. What we've seen in the last 4 years is a steady decline in test scores, local taxes going up, 20,000 teachers laid off. So we'll see smaller class sizes, we'll see better test scores, we'll see lower local taxes as a result of this. So it's a win-win all the way around. And, you know, I think there's some very exciting things that he's looking to do, getting control of the pension issue, funding education, doing job creation throughout the state, all positive things for the state of Pennsylvania, and certainly a different direction than we've seen in the last 4 years.